outside of the pouch to remain equal and liquids stay inside. The pouch is then creating a tight and full vacuum inside the pouch.